Greetings, stranger. Thank the gods, somebody finally came. Tell us, are you from Gorehart or Dyden Hill? How many warriors travel with you? It seems you're not the assistance we requested, but don't think me ungrateful. I could... Ganarok could use someone of your particular skill. We sit on the border to Webwood, most of us silk farmers. Normally, we rely on our bridges and an ancient summer fey aura to guard us. But of late, what defenses we have are failing. These monstrous spiders strike at us from all sides. They've even gotten as far as Yolven. A week ago, a team of hunters was led by the village's chief defender, Barton. We need someone to go find him and his party. Good. I have more information to give you regarding Barton and the hunting party. But let's not give anyone false hope. And these townsfolk are growing hysterical. Meet me on the southern bridge and we'll continue our discussion. Good hunting! I need you to meet with me outside, unless... Do you have good hunting? Speak with me a moment while we're away from prying ears. Ganarok is looking to me for leadership, and I'm more than happy to give it to them. However, if Barton returns, that all evaporates. Let me put it this way. It is for the best that he is dead. Do you understand? It would do you well to befriend me. So long as I hold sway in Ganarok, I can pay very well for your loyalty. But I understand your initial reservations. I don't need you to accept immediately. Just think about it. When the time comes, I have faith you'll come round. What are you talking about? I merely asked you to find Barton within Webwood. Or what's left of him. Now, are we finished? Ganarok has need of me. I'm a very important man, you know. Good hunting!
Yeah. Stay back. Wait. A fellow Varani? By the widow's mercy, who sent you? Have you word from Kanarok? I'm the only one left. My men and I were ambushed when we entered the cave. It's as if the damn spiders set a trap for us. These spiders are somehow using strategy, tactics. Simple ones, but enough to overwhelm us. I think someone is leading them. It's all over this cave. Footprints, torn webs, but no body. It could be the bloody widow for all I know, but Kanarok needs to be told. That damn... This whole suicide mission was his idea. And now he tries to have me killed? I need to tell Kanarok what has happened here, and deal with Garena. I have to hurry. Speak with me after we reach Kanarok. Speak with me, please!
Hello.
For your part in saving me, you have my thanks. And you're welcome to Gossamer End, a house in the village. Bilis Ade, the town blacksmith, will make repairs if you need them. For his treachery, I have banished Garena from this town, the widow take him. Enjoy your new home, but do so quickly. If the widow is out there, we must send someone to Castle Jorvin to find out why. You must hurry!